he's heard us.
I knew it was going to be a bit of a long shot. Once the deer moved off into that really dense stuff, all the advantage really went to it. It was going to be a bit of a losing battle. We end up just burning a lot of energy, going in the wrong direction. So we called off the hunt.
Just watch out, this is frozen and we don't want to go through this.
But oftentimes in the wild, when you lose one opportunity, it's not long before another one is going to present itself.
Oh, jeez. What is that?
I don't know. Let's go over there.
No! No, no, no! No, no!
So the deer was a little bit of a long shot, but we've clocked something frozen in this little stream, and actually that's going to be a much better meal for us tonight.
I know what that is. That's a raccoon.
That's definitely the tail of a raccoon.
Raccoons freak me out. I know it sounds weird, but they really do. It's raccoons.
Yeah, there are thousands and thousands of raccoons up here. Yeah, they're feeding off all the nuts, the berries, the grubs, the worms. You know, also, raccoons do a lot of fishing. So in a stream like this, then it dies, gets frozen. But that's going to be frozen good. It's not going to rot up here. We've ditched the deer. The deer's gone. This is going to be dinner.
Oh, God. Are you kidding me?
Come on, let's get this out.
Bear.
You all right?
I don't like raccoons.
Really? Well, raccoons are harmless.
They're smart, you know that.
Raccoons are super smart, but they're not aggressive.
I don't think that's true.
They're not aggressive.
I disagree.
Why?
I saw raccoons eat a cat. And they're pack dwellers. You know that. So when you see one, you're probably gonna see like six or seven. And you see them coming out of the sewers, and they can wriggle their little bodies to fit through little
holes. Yeah, but you know what? That's a lot of that's an urban myth. They're actually not very pack orientated. They are nocturnal. Well, this guy ain't gonna hurt you. He's dead. Sterling, I thought, would be kind of pretty happy about this. Instead, he looked like he'd seen a ghost.
God bless America.
And actually, traditionally, you know, man was scavenger hunter, opportunistic. They didn't always go for these big game. If they came across something like this, they'd use that.
Okay, bro.
We all have things we hate.
Oh, boy.
But whether we hate them or not, we're going to eat it.
Oh, this is weird. Oh, boy. I would have rather killed a deer.
Okay, try and lift him out.
Oh, boy. Oh.
Well, he's frozen solid.
That's a big son of a gun.
Look, he's winking at you. You carry it for the first bit, I'll carry the second bit. So we'll put this around here.
So, this right here is a raccoon. And I think we're gonna eat it for dinner. Maybe once I taste this flesh and I feel like ownership of it, then maybe I won't be scared of him anymore. So, here's hope.
That way.
Let's go. Raccoon on my back. I got a raccoon on my back. Gotta give the raccoon a name.
Ronnie.
I like that. Ronnie's good.
Ronnie the raccoon. What's that Beatles song? Rocky.
Rocky the raccoon.
Rocky raccoon.
Yeah. That's right.
Come on, Rocky. At this time of year, it's going to get cold, especially in these valleys. So we're going to climb up a little bit. We're going to make shelter. And when that sun goes, it's going to get dark mega quick. So there's a little bit of flat ground here. We could probably make shelter, make a fire, cook up Rocky.
Is it long enough?
Let's have a look.
We've got two trees and a log going across.
We want it to look like this.
Gotcha.
Use the guillie net, spread that out.
And then we laid some branches over the top.
This will insulate us pretty well. Bit of a rock wall for a fire, to reflect the heat inwards. It's not going to be the best night's sleep you've ever had, but it will keep us alive.
Alive is good. That works for me.
We need to get Rocky skinned. Okay, so take him down. Okay, so let's do that here. Yeah, do the honors. Cut around the whole of that back leg. That's what we're gonna eat. Round here, through the bone, just careful of your hand.
Right here.
And I promise you, by the end of the evening, I'm gonna have a hat for you.
Don't wanna do that. I have to cut the raccoon's leg off.
Ooh.
We appreciate and thank Rocky for giving his life to us.
That's nice.
I can't believe I'm cutting a raccoon.
Okay, let's try and...
Rocky, go with God, and thanks for the sustenance.
Okay. Could you look at all that? That's how this guy survives up here in the winter.
Fat.
Look at all that fat.
A lot of fat.
And then put some pretty good lean meat there.
Wow. You're not gonna eat that raw. Don't eat that raw, Bear. Cook that meat. Don't eat raw raccoon. Please don't eat
it. Okay, so cut that little bit without taking our fingers off. Okay?
Yep.
Let's get a load of little bits like that.
Okay.
Cook it up.
Okay.
You'll never even know it's raccoon.
Okay.
We can just hack round the leg, cut some nice lean strips of meat off this, and nice hot fire. We just keep cooking the strips, and that's going to be good energy for us.
Are we going to eat this? It looks pretty thoroughly cooked.
No, this bit's beautifully cooked.
Oh, I get the honors? You should now. It got a flavor.
Yeah, here it goes.
There's some flavoring. Raccoon tastes not like chicken, because chicken is delicious.
Take the hairs off.
Trying to take the hair off.
That's when you know it's authentic.
I say raccoon is okay. Like, it wasn't great, and it wasn't terrible. It was sustaining. So, yeah, not so bad. Thank you, Rocky.